So can you still have endometriosis after hysterectomy? The answer is absolutely. The definition of endometriosis is tissue similar to the endometrial lining found elsewhere in the pelvis. It can be on the diaphragm as well or other areas in the abdomen. But if you don't remove the lesions themselves and just remove the uterus, it doesn't treat the problem.